What's up, guys? Will World Thrift. I'm here at the Salvation Army today. It is Friday. We're looking for 25% off students, vets. I'm a student, always, and 50¢ on yellow tag. Been a while since I did a video. Oops, I didn't get my mask. I'll get a mask in the store. So, been a while since I did a video, so I figured I'd come in here and do a quick video of what I find in here and see what we get. But let me stop at the register here and ask for a mask. All right, so I'm back on. I got a mask. Just came up to the counter to get a mask, and we got a Harley Davidson helmet in there. Hey, Judy, how much is that Harley helmet?
Huh?
How much is that Harley helmet?
I forget. Let me look.
We'll find out what the price is on that Harley helmet. And then I'm going to grab a cart and go back and look at clothes. Maybe run by the brick rack real quick. But yeah, this is going to be a quick trip. I haven't made a video probably in a couple weeks. Just kind of been sidetracked with some other issues, life, things like that. This is a pretty cool little wagon table. Kind of like that table. But sales have been going good. Been doing really well, and I'm having a hard time keeping my inventory level up. I did move up from 300 to 350 items here. I kind of like these sailboats and the birds, the dolphins. Yeah, I might have to see about them sailboats for myself. Wooden dolphin, I think I'm gonna take in. My backyard, I got like a little fish and wooden collection. Here's a brickback cart. Don't see anything in there. Yeah, I got a little collection of fish and sea life things going on, so I'll pick that up for myself. Let's scan through electronics. Nothing. Here's a Sony. This one, it's brand new in the box. See what they want for it. Not a big profit margin on this item. Definitely not at $6.99, so we'll leave it there. Get back to clothes. Doesn't look like much is happening over here today. Was in here yesterday, just picked up two items. I'm kind of hitting it some wrong times, I guess you could say, lately. Yesterday I came in at the end of the day, which could be good sometimes, because that's when they put out, they try to replenish, you know, from all the days picking, and you can catch some good items at the end of the day. But I looked through a bunch of stuff yesterday and walked away with two items. So but these are the athletic shirts. Sometimes I find some golf shirts in here. I did not look through this aisle yesterday. But this is not an aisle that I frequent a lot, but do find some. I always do scan it like I'm doing right now. I'm like obviously not looking at every single shirt, looking for something to jump out. Just looking for the feel of some clothing too. Looking for something to pop, but I don't see anything. And over here you got the blacks. I usually check out the blacks because you never know, there could be something good in the blacks. Over here you got just mostly work shirts, these end up being, or somebody's like that, some type of maybe a football team or something, but a high school or middle school team, UPS, you know. So but go over here to my bread and butter, colorful shirts. See if I can find something. And we'll get over in here. These again, I mean, I'm not gonna look through everyone. Well, maybe I will. I guess quickly scan. Old Columbia. This is a fish Columbia. I do pretty good with fish Columbias. $6.99 on this one. Nice fish all over pattern. But a rip on the collar. So here's a Hawaiian brand, Kai's Hawaii. Not a big profit margin on this shirt, this brand, but it is made in the USA. I'm not in love with the coloring on this, so I'll leave it. And that would be something I could probably only sell for like $13. So if I did pick it up around $4, you know, it's not really worth it. Here's a Hawaiian style rayon, probably with fish, made in Korea. Pass on that. I'm looking for mainly made in Hawaii stuff. Not finding much. Doesn't look like they've added much since I've been here last night. Silver bait. That's a Sam's Club type fishing shirt. Not going to get a lot of money out of that, but good looking stuff, but no value there. Some garbage. These shores. Yeah, probably not going to find some. I looked at this shirt yesterday. I kind of like it. It's $3.99, Big Sur, California. I didn't comp it. I like the colors, pink and green. I'm going to go ahead and snag that for like whatever it's going to be with 25% off. Take a gamble on it. I haven't even comped it. I've never heard of that brand, but it's California, so chances are it's probably something out there on it. If not, I could, you know, put in a listing, looks like this, or compare it to this, or whatever. There's a Tommy Bahama. I'm gonna look for 100% silk on these. It's a blend or something, I'll pass. 100% silk. Not crazy about it, so I'm gonna leave it. Maybe some kind of wear to that that makes it look a little faded or maybe clean too many times. But 100% silk, Tommy Bahama, I generally will grab. I'll leave that one alone. Going through here, not seeing anything good looking. So, nothing jumping out. This might be one of those trips where I get, you know, one or two again, you know, so I'm not gonna force it. I'm not gonna grab things and take gambles. I'm past that stage of this here. I've done that, you know, after doing this for 3 years. Sometimes you get in a thrift and you just wanna grab some stuff. I pretty much cut down on doing that kind of stuff. So I'm okay with coming in here and looking and maybe only finding one or two things. We can look through here because I always look at the jean shirts. There's a Wrangler, I'm not gonna mess with that. Not much in here. Come down here. See Gap. Plaid. Nothing. I'm not going to take the time to look through these today, so I do just scan for flannels. Maybe something brighter, loud. It's not seeing any flannels. Here's an old rodeo shirt. Never heard of rodeo. It's got that. It's got a nice feel to it. I don't know anything about this brand because I'm not going to be here a long time. I'm not going to comp it. And maybe it's something I missed on. Maybe I'll go home later and see it's good. Chances are if I want it, I can come back. But again, looking for some flannels. There are certain brands I'll go through here when I'm really looking. And certain brands I'll be looking for. But not doing that today. Untuck it. I'll do some Brooks Brothers stuff. Original or rare, unique polos. Some old school Tommy Hilfiger stuff. Here's a shorts section, which I usually always look through too. So, found a couple pair of Pelagics out of here the other day. I have up in my store. About the only thing in shorts I found lately. Last night I actually sold a pair of Vineyard Vines shorts. that I got from here. So I think maybe shorts are starting to pick up. Another thing I always look through is dry fit clothing. Again, I looked through this yesterday. It doesn't look like anything's been put up in here. I'm not gonna go look through all the t-shirts today. Take a glance at some jackets. I'll pick up jackets all year long, but nothing in here. There is a old Tommy, or newer Tommy Hilfiger. Not much value on that. You know, peek at sweaters, see what's up in here. Gators, Nike, flannel. Tons of Gator stuff that I haven't been selling, so it's probably something, or not flannel, thermal. Little fade on his snout there. So normally I would pick up a thermal, but being I got so much Gator stuff already. The basic Nike dry fit green, small size it looks like. I'll leave it. So you gotta pass on some things that maybe, you know, you could sell, but it's not gonna make that much, not gonna 3x on the profit. Have to let it pass. Right here is a polo t-shirt. Not polo, was it polo? Yeah, polo. Leave that there. So not much in there. Right over here though, we do have a nice Nike spell out dry fit double XL SB. I don't know what the SB stands for, but at $7.99, I think I will grab that. 25% off that. This is probably a hoping $20 sweater, you know, if I can get it for around $5, sell it for $20. You know, that's something I'll take. So this will go into the cart. And that's pretty much gonna be it. Gonna take a quick gander. That stuff, jeans, I'll leave alone. Let's go through and look at the shoes. And then maybe glance at some polos right up here again. Can hit their little boutique rack, which I don't know if I have anything, but I go through here. I like to look at the pinks, see if something good's in the pinks, or maybe these like blues and turquoises. Yeah, nothing in there. The Columbia shirt that's ragged out. So nothing in there. Now what do we got here? Brooks Brothers, $19.99. Yeah, I can't pay. Can't really pay $19.99 for those. You know. But pants, nothing in pants. I'm not gonna deal with. I like these shorts, but not $19.99. I can't do that. Maybe I'll take them up there and haggle, see if I can, you know, haggle, get them for somewhere around $4 or $5. Look up here, we got some Lacoste shoes. Yeah, boom, Lacoste, $9.99. I'm gonna pop those in the cart. I'm not even gonna comp them, but we'll figure it out. I think it will be $20 to $30. We got some more running shoes. Looks like got some Asics guidance lines, some Saucony's. I'm gonna let those walk. Got some Crocs here, $6.99. I'm gonna let some of them shoes walk. Maybe I could pick them up, but I'm not. We got some ski ball, $3.99. That's fun. Get that for Timothy. He likes looking through the games. Yesterday we got him Connect Four, playing Connect Four for the first time. He just wants to put them all down the hole. Coffee mugs we'll look at. Working our way up to the register. It's registered, new girl's there, so it's probably gonna be no dice on these pink Brooks Brothers shorts. The new girl, she ain't gonna cut me no deals. What we got in here? Coffee mug. So just kind of browse around one last time through pots. Rachel Ray got some kind of wannabe copper pot down there, $14.99. See, we got some sunflowers over there, some starfish. Oh, you're not seeing this, but a little sitting deer. Candle holders. Night runner. So, oh, we got a Nike shirt. We got some blue and green and pink shirt. A pair of Lacoste, I think, is going to be the find. And that's gonna be it. Let's see what we can do over here. What up? You going on lunch?
No. No.
Let's do here. I'll take the kids' shoes too, because you never know. There's another pair. Those are not Crocs. Cheeks, $19.99. A little too much on them. But, yeah, that looks like it's gonna be it for me today. I'm gonna go ahead and check out. Go home later tonight, list this up. Thanks for watching. And hopefully I'll kind of get back into it and make some more videos. And hit some yard sales. It's been raining here on the weekend, so I got shut out of yard sales lately. But we'll see. Thanks for watching. Peace out. See you.